You know what? I got so sick and tired of people trying to tell me that I ain't know how to roll a blunt. But you see, one day, one day, I ran into this older cat. And he said, young blood, let me show you how to do that there. And he told me how to get down there. Slow rolling weed.
Smoking with emotion.
That's something you young boys don't know nothing about. See, I come from the old school. I can teach you when to roll it, where to roll it, how to roll it, and why to roll it. In a nutshell, he said, let me show you how to. This cat who was much older, and he dropped some jewels on me. He taught me how to take my time and roll it right. He taught me I could be a certified smoker once I became a much better roller. Now I do it with emotion. I smoke everything from the haze to the dro, the northern lights to the white widow.
Slow rolling,
yeah. This OG taught me to
smoking with emotion.
Smoking with emotion. Oh baby.
Slow roll it,
baby. This OG taught me to
smoking with emotion.
Smoking with emotion. That's the problem with these young boys. Everybody wanna be in a rush. You gotta take your time with this. You gotta be able to roll with your left, roll with your right. You gotta roll all night. Listen, it ain't what you smoke, but how you roll it. It'll make you feel good for sure. I could roll it on the floor, even walking out the door. I could roll it on the table. Oh, this is for show. It'll make you feel good. This I know it. It'll make you say, damn. Ooh, you can slow roll it. Roll it,
slow roll it.
With emotion, drop it on me. Oh,
slow rolling.
Gotta roll it with the left, gotta roll it with the right. You gotta learn to slow roll it all night.
Slow rolling,
yeah. This OG taught me
smoking with emotion.
Smoking with emotion. Gotta roll it with your left, gotta roll it with your right, gotta roll it on.